I will be representing Montenegro in Turin this year and with my song Breathe.
All right. Just to say hi to all the followers for Oikotimes.
Hello, all followers to Oikotimes.
Okay. What is your impression so far that you're here right now?
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
Well, for months I've been sad because I lost my mother, and due to that I wrote the song Breathe. But I have to say that now that I'm in Barcelona, it's the first Eurovision pre-party, even if I was in Stockholm and Romania before.
Mm-hmm.
I can say that last night it was a red carpet, and I met other artists, and I was for the first time really, really happy. So I'm excited for the journey, which is going to be by Turin.
Okay, just for the last question, are you gonna visit another different countries for a promotion before the contest?
Yes, I will be in Tel Aviv, in Amsterdam, and in Madrid, I think, those three. I'm not going to London because they didn't manage to keep to bring me back my passport, but I was going to be there. Yeah.
Well, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
So, as soon as you will be ready.
Okay. Hello, we are Tiki Salad. We come from what can we say to Oikotimes readers? You're the best! You're the sexiest!
Just only one question. Why begged? Why the meaning of the song? Why?
The meaning of the song, well, it's actually pretty straightforward. Firstly, it's about loving each other. That's something that we need to do a lot more, especially in these recent times. Second thing is about sustainability and about being green, and even, I don't know, whatever falls under that umbrella. If you're recycling, that makes you sexy. If you're eating a greener diet, that makes you sexy. If you don't use the bottles, we're happy about that, and that makes you sexy in our eyes. So that's the second message, and the third message is pretty straightforward. It combines the both, and it's that, well, you should eat some pussy if you have the opportunity.
That's really great. Thank you very much for your time, guys.
Si sigues con los tacones, sí, sí, la pregunta.
Sí, sí, yo con los tacones.
way.